I just got a weapon that's weaker than all the weapons I have on me at the... Well, now. At least it can get in here and, well, see how this turns out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
It's going to be interesting, I guarantee you that. Yeah, Xerxes has left me. Damn, my beautiful Xerxes. Fucking Final Fantasy 14 quest checking marker thing.
You gonna get that?
How am I supposed to get it? Like, this?
Oh, hi there. It's me. Yijime.
Yijime?
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, you're all right. You're kind of doing some ASMR in my ear, and it's weird and creepy.
Okay, listen. First, never mind. Where are you?
Inside the walls. I found a place where I can see what they're up to.
You're already inside? Look, we're on our way. Just stay put.
All right. Be careful, adventurers. The voice men come out at night. And you most certainly want to steer clear of them, so you'd better act while the sun is up.
Void scent? This content is recommended for players level 45 or higher. Also, you cannot save or load your game while inside. Adventurer from another world. Oh, that's interesting. One sec. I'm going to withdraw. I'm going to save before I go in here, just in case. You never know. It says level 45, and I'm a little above that. But there's also that skill check issue as well.
Are you sure where?
Uh-huh. Commence. Why not? Let's find out. After Noctis and his companions save the strange woman, Yajime, she provides information about a dangerous primal who shall soon be summoned into the world. The chosen king turned brave adventurer must now infiltrate an imperial base and put a stop to the summoning ceremony. That worked out really well. Okay. What is going on?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Yeah.
After the Empire withdrew its troops, this base remained completely barren until now. Yajime? Where are you?
Hey! Can you see me? Up here!
Why are you up there? What are you doing?
I want to show you. Do you think you can possibly make it over this way?
Yeah.
Stay right where you are.
Literally, she's only got something to show us. Me?
I'll go. By yourself? Yeah, it's faster that way. And who knows what she'll do if we take too long.
Yeah, it seems impatient.
We'll stay here and take care of whatever comes our way.
Yajime. Lot of frog noises around here. So is this going to be a bunch of platforming? Okay, head for the waypoint markers and... She's gonna call me every time I hit a waypoint marker, I guess.
Yeah, that's it. You can climb up around there and make your way over.
Got it.
Can't I just warp? Press X to jump across gaps and reach Yajime. Yajime. So can't take the stairs. Building. Hidden. Yes. Fuck off with the... Thank you for the Phoenix Down. Amen. Oh, gods. I am... Proposal Combat Training Node. Looking toward the next quarter, we would like to refocus our efforts on the development of combat training nodes. These systems will use DNA samples and battle records to replicate previously encountered combatants that... our infantry can use for applied practice. This type of biological reproduction can only be completed after gaining control over a given research subject. What are we going to be dealing with and fighting in here? Wait, did it literally tell me to jump to get to higher vantage points? Uh,
Okay. What the? Use point warp markers if you fall from a high ground. Okay, so if I screw up on a jump, they'll forgive me by checkpointing me in a sense. It's platforming. In a game that's not really built for platforming? But if you mess up, they'll forgive you. Hello, frog. I know someone who'd love to get a hold of you. Superior restorative. And more frogs. Can you jump in Final Fantasy XIV? Are there platform puzzles in that game? It doesn't seem like the kind of game that would have something like that. But I've never played it, so I'm literally talking out of my ass. Oh, fucker. Wow, that hurt a good bit. Thank you for the warp points. Alright, we move slowly, because this is bullshit. I'm gonna fucking die. That's a bit too narrow, dude. Oh my god, please. Oh my sweet baby Jesus, please. Going slow, going steady. I adjust the camera, changes the direction of my character. Don't mess with the camera too much. Yatta! Gambate! Please don't fall off here. Please don't fall off here. Holy fuck. I should be given a point warp right there. I should be given that jump. I shouldn't. I was there. God, fuck! This gives me a restorative. Alright. Ooh, this is reminding me of Max Payne on the PlayStation 2. The original Max Payne game. Where it's like, hey, this is a third-person shooter game. And now we want you to do platforming with a character that's, well, with a system that's not really built for specific movement, for very delicate movement. Going for the jaw. If I don't adjust my camera... I thought I was going to jump over it. I really thought I was going to jump over it.
You made it. I'd expect nothing less from.
But there's a reason I never beat Max Payne, because jumping from the bloodlines, listening to your dead baby cry, was too infuriating, and I quit that game. Those ears and that tail. First, what I wanted to. And I wasn't even playing it by myself. My best friend at the time was playing with me as well, and we're like, no, fuck this game. It's not worth it.
I'm supposed to look.
Do you see that huge machine and that strange looking ritual going on?
Let me see.
I see the fat chocobo though. I know that.
Hey, it's that chocobo.
Oh, no.
It's that chocobo.
What's he doing here? He's my partner, you know? I can't really look after him properly while in the middle of my research, so I let him eat whatever he wants, which happens to be quite a lot.
Yeah, I can neglect. You're a bad pet owner. Gotcha. The crystal?
What are those things?
Oh, that's... Is that the ritual going on?
Rixali Beastmen. They're getting ready to perform the divine summoning. It's a secret ritual that calls forth Garuda, Lady of the Vortex, chosen primal of the Ixal.
Why is Garuda a name that I'm familiar with?
What happens if this Garuda shows up anyway?
Well,
The gods manifest themselves by drawing energy from the land. And this particular god is supposed to be really vicious.
Like Sid Vicious?
Which means lots of
stay off the top turnbuckle, you won't break your leg.
Guess we better do something then.
Exactly. I know it's a dangerous endeavor, but you adventurers have to stop the ritual before it's too late.
Okay. Scout, suspicious behavior. I thought the fat chocobo would be number one of these suspicious behavior. Turns out, no. Oh, wait, what is...
Huh. What kind of machine is that?
That looks like a goddamn bomb.
I found myself right next to it when I came to, so it may have brought me here.
What do you mean, this world?
You know, your world. The one we're in right now.
Not the one I'm from. Must have linked no, up with Isekai. Another world.
Teleporters I found back home. I racked my brain, and that's the only theory I could come up with.
Sure. Sounds like something straight out of a video game.
Oh, and as for my ears and tail, have you really never seen a Makote before?
You mean, they're real?
Very real.
I don't know what a Makote is, but I suppose that's you? So, oh, wait.
What are those spheres moving around down there?
They're moving now? That's funny. Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure they were stationary when I escaped from this place.
Nothing on these flying floating. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to do platforming through that shit too, aren't I? Oh, hey, what we got?
What's with that statue over there?
You mean,
looks like a
you
phoenix?
Come across one in your adventures?
Is that like
that
a
the ethereal power of the
LFG looking for group? Kind of
it has something to do summoning with stone summoning of Garuda.
Well then, I guess we'd better go check it out.
Okay, but is it gonna kick me out of here, or can I scan around and look at my buddies? Nothing else stands out. Continue scouting, and I don't know how I'd be able to back out after if I did say yes, so might as well just continue on.
Maybe we better start by checking out that statue.
Sounds good. And I'll go with you this time.
Sure? Yes, join the group?
That's quite a story you brought back down with you. No wonder you took so long.
I'm kind of jealous. Sounds just like a video game.
But we mustn't treat it like one.
You guys keep saying that.
We've seen our fair share of fantastical happenings.
Do you not have fantasy novels in this fantasy world?
Yeah. Your Jimmy seems genuinely worried about the whole thing. Least we can do is go check it out.
Oh, thank you. You adventurers are the best.
Adventure from Isekai. Wait, can I open this door? Oh, this is to progress through the story. Sorry, I thought that was the exterior door.
I'll distract him. You guys take him out.
How should we do this,
Just do whatever. Not helpful.
Oh, they explode.
Was that a spell?
I just want to know a little bit of Arcana. Leave that spell to me.
Hang on. How come you can't do that?
How the hell should I know? Just focus on the task at hand.
Are these things multiplying? Because their explosions are very irritating. Wait, did you just heal us? Is this a healing gas? I'll take it, 100%.
That takes care of.
So you finish a combat encounter and it locks you into a cutscene?
Just a simple curative spell. I'm only a novice.
No way! You're out of this world! Literally.
You sure saved our skins. Just don't forget to save your own.
Yeah, watch out for yourself. Alright, so there is a little bit of flexibility, and the next encounter's through that door. That's the door I came through. Why? Grab that phoenix down, thank you. Don't mind me. Super I walked into a trigger point, although
so is this that statue?
That's 20 feet to the left.
Simply any statue.
Guess there's just a hard line for the trigger point.
The emissary of the winds, one of the messengers,
a friend of Gintianus.
She never said anything about him.
Well, it's not surprising.
Who's Gintianus?
The only tomes that mention it are of dubious origin. Her name has been lost to the ages. No one's sure it ever existed at all.
The Empire seems pretty sure. I mean, check out all this equipment. They're doing some serious research.
I'd like to inspect it as well. There's something unusual about it. A strange power slumbering within.
Mouth. The mouth flaps just don't work. Rock.
I think we've got more important business on our hands.
Indeed. The Ixol. Considering the way those sentries attacked earlier,
Ixol? What the fuck?
Beastmen have begun using the base as their own.
Then I say we let sleeping statues lie and go kick some Beastman butt.
All right.
Can we not get any power from this statue, maybe? It could be beneficial, or could prevent the enemy from acquiring more power. Head for the teleporter. And it's just a big old circle, right?
Check it out!
Meteor shards.
Check a look.
Must be using them.
Now, not everyone can. Well, you know what? There's. Oh, okay. We have squad members going up there. Which I would assume. Okay. Would assume that that would be progression. Mithril shaft. I need this photo. Look at this photo opportunity.
What's that next to him?
Wait.
It's a paisa. I wonder what it's doing here.
Oh, I can move the camera in these situations. Oh, that was just an inspect? I thought that would be a photo opportunity for Prompto.
Do you think we're gonna have to throw down with those Ixol?
It depends on what kind of reception we get.
Is that Zixel Ixol?
Didn't you say they almost captured you?
Yes. I was so scared. If my chocobo hadn't been with me, who knows what would have happened? To think of all the horrifying things they could be doing to me right now.
Oh, whatever those horrifying things are, I definitely don't want them being done to me.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Debase silver piece. So, I'm heading towards progress then. I thought maybe that wouldn't be progress. Therefore, something might be hidden up there. And I want it. They wouldn't lock in-game upgrade materials up here, but wait, what? I saw something for.
You all right, Prompto?
Second.
Yeah. Humming?
I suppose I was.
Who
just
are
an
you?
Ether?
What did you do with Iggy?
That's what I saw. Can I? Oh my god! Didn't think I'd be able to make that jump. This looks like progress. Then again, just giving me Phoenix Downs and Ether's basic materials. Is this ladder operational? Can I use? How the fuck is someone supposed to use that ladder? I know how I'd get on it. Is there another way to get to this? Or am I just being daft? So, climb up these boxes. I can't warp them my way. I cannot warp them my way all the way over there. Can I? No. Yeah, I don't know how I get to that. There's no prompt that jumps up, although prompts are incredibly unreliable. Fall damage. Not bad. I want that thing. Oh, you're making me so mad.
How far are we going?
We're going all the way, baby. Going all the way. Just kind of looking things over. Considering. Oh, hey. Options. Really? The only thing I can think of is that I can get up there, get on that section of wall, drop down? That seems worth checking out. My god, I just realized that the game's compass was changed. Didn't acknowledge that before. Really, had no need for the compass because this area is so contained. I'll take a look up there. Just one more little peek and see if there's any way to interact with... Oh, wait, no. Really? Is this? The jumping is so awful. Nope. Gave it a god's honest effort right there. Whatever that item is, might be super innocuous, might be really important. Don't fucking care. Because literally just don't care. If you're going to make it that annoying of going through all that rigmarole to get to it, nah, fuck it. I will just progress and get whatever the hell I will from scavenging every little corner and call that good. I already have enough problem with prompts when they're directly right in front of me. I hit the button that says, hey, hit this button, and I just jump. Just jump like a little dickhead. This will be quick.
Wow, that was embarrassing. I know. Not another one out.
I don't know if I need to start dodging or... Could definitely use that healing, please.
Here it comes.
Wow, are you still building up the spell?
I did it.
Yeah, you did. Hey, Hijime. Arigato gozaimasu. The buttons on the screen. I hit the button and I jump. Why? Why is it like this? That'll be alright. Just open that door, let me on through. Ooh! Wait, is that the teleporter? Because it looked like some sort of, yeah, mech or tank thing. I thought that was Hajime squawking. I thought she was like, ah!
Summoning featherless ones must not.
Featherless ones.
Hey, we knew it was coming. No point complaining now.
Not complaining, just pointing out the fact of the discrimination. Oh shit. Nope, need to deal with this dickhead. He's shooting me.
Healing for you.
Oh, got you with that spicy parry.
Say your prayers.
Problems? Nothing wanting your attention.
Okay, all the ow. An impulse in here. Just watch him wipe out all these explosive pricks. God damn, that did a stupid amount of damage. Ow! Walk away. It's gonna explode. There we go. Cool guys don't look at explosions. They just do it while walking away.
Thanks for the healing. I must say, the Xali beastmen seem all but hell-bent on seeing their so-called divine summoning to completion.
Well, we'd better hurry then. I don't think we'd stand much of a chance against the Lady of the Vortex.
Lady of the Vortex? She sounds like she sucks.
They should be just beyond that wall.
Maybe she sucks good, you know? I'm sorry. That was unnecessary. Now, is this another blanket trigger point over there, or do I actually have to get within range of that? Because, you know, I have a pretty good record of there being items. Mega Elixir. Sure. Huh. I want something a little bit more substantial, but whatever. Give me a sort of healing items or restoratives.
This is the teleporter, I presume. It looks strikingly similar to Solheim's magic technology.
You think this is what the Ixil used to get here?
Actually, how should I put this? You see, they didn't come here of their own accord.
Did you bring them with you?
I brought them.
Ow!
Kind of borrowed some valuable scholarly documents from their camp, and they kind of caught me red-handed. I managed to escape.
So you're a thief.
Ruins, but then there was a
How are we supposed to trust you,
well,
thief?
Here we all are. I'm sorry I kept quiet about it. I should have told you.
Well, no need to apologize now.
Yeah, it's a little late for that.
Some trouble, but at least you're trying to make things right.
Yeah.
Is she?
If it was me, I probably would have just.
She's lied to us once before.
I appreciate you helping us understand the situation. Why not allow us to help you in return?
Exactly. Leave it to us.
After all, that's what adventurers do, right?
With somebody that actually has a tail, is it bad manners to say I would have turned tail and run? Although it's, you know, just a turn of phrase. But for somebody with an actual tail, it's like, are you mocking me? It's like, you know, security system error, emergency lockdown activated, security clearance required.
Gotta get it unlocked.
The fuck does that mean? Unlock the gate. Really? Do I have to absolutely walk over and press a switch?
I should be able to open the gate now.
All gates are now unlocked. Why? Why the 3 seconds to do that? What purpose does that serve? Other than just being like, hey, let's... Oh, hey, big boy. Hey, big boy!
There, Mr. Chunkabo!
Chunkabo!
I'm amazed the big guy even made it over here.
He's a faithful steed. Bet he'd do anything to protect his partner.
And I'm very grateful. I just wish he'd go a little lighter on me.
Mr. Chunkabo. I'm sorry. I love it. Now this just leads me back to where I was. This is where we came in. Yeah, this is 100% where we came in. What? What was preventing us before? From cutting across over here to the Chunkabo. Yeah, whatever. This is the direction to go. Might as well go it. So what will be the more appropriate weapon for these dudes? Daggers? Can we get a quick analysis on these guys? Can we fuck up the dude that's doing his happy dance at the ritual? Then again, I guess they're all kind of working together. There's a ringleader, though. You can obviously tell. He doesn't stick out specifically. Uh-huh. Or are we just taking on the,
What was that?
The Void Sucker. But I didn't even hit him and he died.
What the?
Out of pure fear, his heart stopped.
I'll
be there when your heart stops beating. I'll be there when the light stops something away. Fuck.